This is what a woman had to say after shooting her own son.
I would like to say something.
Go ahead.
I'm innocent. F*** you all. You're garbage.
She had gained custody of her son instead of her husband only 10 days prior. She was arrested after police pulled her over for a traffic violation and found the body in the trunk.
Eli will forever be missed by so many people that loved him. He will forever and always be in our hearts.
Police were unsure whether she killed for the life insurance money or because of mental health reasons.